What up, what up, what up, what up, what up? Just logging into Twitch. I don't understand why I just don't automatically go in there. How's everybody doing on this Saturday? I think it's Saturday, right? I'm hope. Is it Saturday? Yep, Saturday. I play too much games and sleep too late to not figure out what date it is. Finally got my variation code. Every time I gotta put a code in there. Doesn't make no damn sense. Finally, crap. Oh, wrong one. You have gained 12 new followers in the last month. Playlist you're listening to is from Chill Hop. Chill Hop, and their playlist is called Chill Hop and Senso's Winter 2023. And we left off yesterday. Refined storage. We gotta put all this crap away that we got outside, so I'm probably gonna be working on some more disc or something. You spin me riding round and round. This and this I got, I'm gonna get. So we did the 4K, we gotta do the 16K part. It's the next bed on our list. Cause we got these two already, so this is the next bed. Let's see if I got any of that. Six more of these. Maybe? Yeah, right? Because it takes four. Alright. We need more of these. So we gotta get some quartz. Thank you. so good. That smell. Put these bad boys on, huh?
And many more, Monday to Thursday, every week, we tell you not just what, but why it's happening. Hit follow on Spotify now, so you don't miss it.
Okay. Those are done. Got that done. We need four of these. We need gold. I did not bring no gold down here. That's a shame. I gotta have gold somewhere on here, buddy. If not, we gotta go get some gold. A little bit of gold, come on. Jesus Christ, no gold, I can't believe that. We got these nuggets. Oh, okay, we're good. We should be good. Yeah, because I don't got no more. Not even in the furnaces, right? Nope. So hopefully we're good with this little bit. We should be good. This should be good. I got one. I have to go get some more coffee. Okay, we got that part. And we made the 16K part. But now we need to make the this crab. This part, could it here, put it there, and we got a 16K storage part now. Not too shabby. What did we get for the quest? What did we get here? Nice 4K par and three or more of these things. Alrighty then, alrighty then. 64K. Next on the list. I'm telling you, I'm gonna work on my way to the Infinity one. But it's just the materials been gathered, you know? So we need four of these. Oh boy. More of these. Yeah, we have to go back into the nether, get some more of this crap. And we need some more gold. Yeah. All right, let's go. We got anything in our inventory we do not need. We can leave this building alone. I think I got a backpack on though. No. Where's the backpack? We're doing got a backpack on? Do I? Yes we do, but how dare I? Oh, I forgot. Alright, so we gotta go. Oh, look, we got. I keep forgetting about all this crap. We need to empty this out before we do anything. Alright, so half of this stuff going here. obsidian. Let's get smelted. There, I smell all this shit later. This shield, that shit's garbage. I'm wanting to see how that, I can't figure out how to put that on. Backpack is clear. Put it in my hands for crap. Like it says hands, slot gloves, right? So it doesn't let me put it in my hand. See, I can't put it on. Like, I don't understand why. Doesn't let me put it on for crap. I don't understand why. Any ideas? I don't know. I can't figure it out. Now? Really? Oh my God. How does it look? got nothing on. Alright, whatever. I know we got an extra one in here somewhere. We got an iron one. .35 attack damage and teleport finder ability. That one. Alright, we don't got nothing else in there. Good then. We got our bucket of water, our empty bucket. This is smelted already. Put that in there. Okay. Let's get the hell out of Dodge. Go to sleep. Before I go anywhere, let me go get some coffee. I'll be right back. Okay, I got my coffee. I'll fix my glasses here. Jesus Christ. Let's go get some resources. How's diesel doing over here? They're like crap. Now he's gonna turn them green because they grow faster. Alright. I'm knocking all this crap down. We're gonna do little farms for different tiers here. But let's see. Alright, yeah. Map. These are where original base is at now. Actually, no, I'm not. I've been there already. Alright. Let's see what's in here. Can we take over this place? Picture, I'll post. Where's the entrance at, huh? We find the entrance. They're on guard. They're on guard. Who do they got as their prisoner? I'm surprised they don't got nobody as a prisoner. Huh. Really, I take a book though. They don't got nobody as a guard. I mean, as a prisoner. Oh, I hear you. I hear it is, guys. Yeah, that's not good. There you go. Huh. They gotta be downstairs, right? They sound like they're downstairs. Oh shit. How are you coming from, dude? Hey, say something, I'm trying to hit you. There's definitely a spawner down here. Told you. Oh shit. Well. Already in. Let's go back over there. We could already knock down. I'm a ghost. They can't see me. Probably had a chance to knock that spawner down real quick. Stop it. Was it in here? These gems, we can leave them in here for now. But I'll take this though. Where's the, is there another basement in here? Or is it up here? Huh. But there's no way how to get in here. You guys like a walkway through here, but there's no way to get up in here. That's outside. What? Now I see, but why, was there a hidden loot there or something? Because I did not see anything in there. I'm faster than you, buddy. Some more diamonds, some more emeralds. I'll take that. Take this. Well, hold on, we got Vex Charm. Oh, that's a fragment though. Damn, son. Here, this guy. That's a, we came from down here, right? See if there's anything in here. Nothing. Another sword, sharpening 5. Oh yeah, but that one's almost done. We're gonna save this one. Inscription tears. I don't know nothing about this mine. How do we get all that stuff? What is this, some kind of parkour? Y'all know I suck at parkour. Rittering applies water to the target. Multi-shot. Sharpness 3, like an arrow. I don't really give a crap. Ooh, extra XP for mobs. Is he up there? Like, do we gotta go up there? So to climb up here right there. Ouch. God damn it. I heard it, dude. Oh my god. Come on, you can do it, buddy. Oh. boss. Holy shit, the boss. The main boss. Holy crap. Where'd he go? Come here, little fucker. Dead. You're definitely gonna die. Oh damn, we're losing XP. I noticed that little by little we're losing our XP. That was the main boss. That was the tower boss. And he ain't messing around. He's coming for our head. And he took it once. Would he take it again? Would he succeed or would I? Oh shit. Not like that, we're not. I'm coming for you, Master. Guys, ready for this roar? We're beating his butt right now. Oh shit, where is he at? I'm gonna die. Okay. Are you focused, Fangs? Bring it! You know what? I'm gonna end up using this sword. It got sharpness 5. Little, and it got reach, so we use this sword for now. Damn, look at all the XP we lost. Oh well, I'll get it back. You're gonna die. What is this? Soft block. Really? You're a ghost. You could float. He took our head off again. Vengeance is mine. Vengeance will be mine. Nothing. Vengeance is mine. Warriors! I'm never gonna beat them. I just noticed how his health keeps going up and up. Shit. mother. Son of a. I'm done. Can't do that guy right now. Look how these times we died. I'm done. I thought his health would stay down, but his health keeps getting raised. Let's go to the nether. We need to die. Oh man, look at my stuff, bro. I have 48 XP, now I'm down 10. Oh my god. I need to go to sleep first. That guy was not joking around, bro. Yeah, I woke up late. I went to bed like 5:40 in the morning. I woke up like 12:30 and shit. Yeah, this guy right here. This guy right here, a pain in the ass. The boss. He's a pain in the ass. Okay, so we need to go collect. We need to collect some quartz and some gold from the nether. Oh my god, my hands are killing me. Hey, Pollito. Oh, you know what? I needed you. That's where you disappeared to, huh? It's all right. It's fine. So, we're going to clear this out little by little. Because this is going to be my nether hub. The portal is obviously going to go. We need to get the measurement of the other portal. I want to put the portal right in, like, in the middle. So we gotta do math. So let's turn this off real quick. How do we turn it off again? Do we just break the block? Just throw water in there somehow. I know there's a way you can put a dispenser and it will break it. It will turn it on and off. You use a lever and it'll spit out a bucket of water. You get one with the flick. So this is, I gotta write this down. That's 3610, negative 3610, negative 1171. I'm gonna divide those two numbers by 8. Nice, nice, good job. So, negative 3610 divided by 8 is 451.25. So 452. All right, we can keep it at 451. 451. And then negative 1171 divided by 8 is negative 146. Let me check, double check these other numbers. Negative 3610 divided by 8. Negative 451. Okay. We got our numbers. We definitely got our numbers. Where's my video at? All right. back in there in business. Put this back up. Always carry a flute and steel on you. Don't leave it in the bass like I just did. Alright, we're gonna put the rest of this crap away too. We don't need to take it with us. We're not taking it with us. We can leave that there for now. You got some more diamonds and crap out of the old thing. Dun, dun, dun. Gold and quartz. And clear this out. So we need to go to -451. That's right this way. -451. Bingo. Right here. To -146. And that's this way. Alright. So, sure. And then this is the spot right here. Should I put the portal facing this way or facing this way? I think I'm gonna put it going this way. So, this is our middle. This is gonna be our middle. So, we go 5 each way. So, 1, 2. 1, 2. I'm gonna take all this crap out of there. Okay. We didn't make the big one, but we needed 20, 5, 10, 15, 20. Where's the smallest one we could make? I'm used to making the big ones. Jugger, what's the big, smallest one we can make for now? Let's not give me some more of this obsidian. Because I don't think I got none in my backpack. We got 13. Pass. Well, we're figuring it out one way or another, right? Four, eight, 12. I think four. Four should be good for now. It's 2, 4, 6, 8. Yeah. Yeah. So four. Because four is 2, 4, 6. 12. 12 is like even number. 12 is like 20. And 5, 10, 15, 20. So 1, 2, 3. 4? No, that's impossible. Wait. Mm-mm-mm. so 1, 2, 3, 4. Hey, I noticed. This guy's smelting on me, right? Oh, yeah. All the smell on this bitch. Alright, so 1, 2, 3. Can we get some more? I like to make the big portos. I always like making big portos. I'm gonna leave it like this, floor level. All right. And like the rest of this crap out. While we're looking for gold that I see so far. This way, one. Oh, you know what I forgot to do? There you go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Digging out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. On this side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Got some more ores there. So this is, yeah, way better for this. So far, I see gold right here. Hopefully when we dig this out, we can find some quartz. Wait, this is all leveled. Floor level. I did it the way, buddy. Yeah, we can't do it like that, so I gotta change this around. No. No. Mm-hmm. No. No. by three. Four blocks. Three by three. No. No. We're gonna keep it like that for now. It's way faster. Trying to get a clean canvas of what I'm gonna work with here. Still no quartz from all this damn digging. That's all I got then. Ooh, we're all 10. And you got a lot of, like, a lot of 10 here, buddy. Thank you. Oh, we need to eat, too. Yeah, we can reach that. Okay, we got that. Let's get this iron. Got that. that gold. You gonna stay up there? Can you give it to me? You only had two? What the hell? I'll take that. Oh shit. Now play with fire, it's bad for you. There, we got some more iron. What else? This. We're gonna need a whole bunch of this pretty soon. Mushrooms we're definitely gonna need. Oh shit, I'm glad I did not go in there. Okay, come on, hurry up. We'll take that too. Is that what I do know? Zinc. Thank you. Damage. Oh well. Let's cover this crap up. What up, man? What up, Raptor? Did you change? I don't know. An image to the same. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I've been good. How about you, buddy? You still playing on your Switch? That's good, that's good. Yeah, I don't play on Xbox no more. I got my PC back, so I'm back on PC. See, right, you're still playing on your Switch, but if you ever get a PC, we got a ROM. It's a fun ROM, mighty ROM, mighty pack. When are you gonna upgrade? How's your brother and you doing? I mean, I know you're doing good, but what about your brother? Is he good? Are y'all still not talking? Or did y'all squash the beef? Good, that's good, that's good. You know what? I didn't bring it, right? No, damn it. How's your girlfriend doing? Is she good too? got all this. Good, man. That's good. How was the New Year's and everything? What do you get for Christmas and crap, you know? We still gotta raise the ceiling out to 1, 2, 3, 4. One more level. No, I got a lot of things to do after this. After I'm done with my all the mods night, I gotta go to play all the mods with my guy on the server I was telling you about. Don't forget to hit that like button. Oh, there's not Facebook. We're on Twitch. Hey, what are you building? Are you working on your star? The miniature portals and all that crap still? Yeah, I gotta get off in a bit too. I'm gonna go take me in a shower. I got a date later with all the mods 8. Nice. I gotta look for some more dry ice, bro. It's a pain in the ass to find it. You're supposed to find the underground, but I have not found not one. I found like 6 of them, that's it. I just wanna raise the ceiling up and that's it. Offering table. Oh, you're about to do some sacrifice. Yeah, we don't need this because all this gets blocked in. I'm not gonna lock you in completely because I don't know if I'm gonna expand it. We need to fix our packs over again. I might want to make it bigger. So that's come. I'm not blocking it all in. So I'm just leaving it like that. I'm just giving myself a little room here. So I don't know if I'm gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10. I got 10 each way going this way from the portal. So I might go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. To be honest, I might go 6, 7, 10, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I might go here and see what that do for us. Poppies. What poppies? What else? The red things, right? The flowers. I got a whole bunch of those in the eye. Well, I know you probably got some too. I bone meal all that shit. I make a whole bunch of dye, and then the rest I just bone meal it. But I got a whole bunch of that crap. If you want to look into, my iron farm. Got some more gold. Yeah, I think it looks better like this, to be honest. See this over here, we could literally block off. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Then 10 here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, so here, oh, there, okay, and this is going to stop here. Here. little bit. I'm gonna stop here. Let's take this little chunk out. And then I have to finish the rest tomorrow. We got gold, we didn't find no quartz. It is what it is. Okay. Where's that little, we need to do this. I don't know where my little trap is at. Is it here? Yeah, here. Okay. It's not lined up in the middle because I still gotta do all this tomorrow. But once it's in the middle, all these are gonna get switched up until it gets to the middle. But this is uneven because we should have to go five more blocks this way. I mean, I could do it real quick now, but it's not gonna take me long at all to do it, but oh boy. I didn't even know that came out with a thing like called that. Oh boy. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. One, two, three, four, five, six. Okay, we're good. We got 10. Oh boy.